Double chest. E4. Let's start with E5. We will decide on the rest. Don't make me break out the chicken. Alright, keep him there at the moment. Okay, he just goes for this crazy line, which I have no idea about. I'll go D5. I think this is some line. You know, you give away the pawn back and then just start playing chess. I'm up a piece, so. Unless. Okay. Maybe bishop on f5? I don't know. Put the bishop on f5, solid. He can go f5, but I don't think he's gonna sacrifice this pawn. It wouldn't make that much. Okay, check, I'll go here. Bishop a3 is his idea. I can kind of feel it. Yeah. Bishop f5, nevertheless. I can go b5, a5, actually. I probably should have played b5, a5, and his bishop kind of is bad. Knight c8 is a move, queen d7 is a move. Alright, I'll go queen d7. Rook b1. Let's go b5 and maybe a6, not a5. Let's go h4. Maybe just go h5 as well. Let's go a6. Emily, thank you for gifting a sub. Thanks so much. We have Samurai Coin System, so I'll have to add you on that. You can read about it more, but if you can bear with me, I'll probably do it after the tournament or sometime. I'll take my notes though. Okay, let's see. I can do knight takes f4. If he takes it with the rook, I give a check on h1, pick up the queen. But thank you so much for that gift. I'll just write that down. How many points you're supposed to get. Emily. Okay, I said check and then takes the queen and then knight g6, I think. Because the idea is the rook is trapped too. You cannot go. Okay, he resigns. Yeah, that's how the points work. Emily gets 550 samurai coins. E4. Okay, E5 brought us some luck. Let's play that. Thanks for popping my newest good game emote. That was not a bad game. I agree. A6. Let's go G6. Nice game. Thanks so much. Thanks. That's the Grandmaster Chess. That's right. That's actually a good game. Takes. Takes. Yeah, this is some line. I should have played B5 first, I think. Bishop G5 is a move, I think. Queen d4, okay, I'll take the queen, go bishop g7, maybe knight e7. Or bishop d7 first, maybe long castle coming in. Okay, let's castle long, maybe with idea c5. Bishop g5 is possible, I can go f6 probably. But c5 is my main idea. Okay, c5, knight b3, I guess. Knight b3, I can always go b6. And then, just figure it out. If he goes a4, I always have a5. I'm not gonna allow him to play a5, so he hits the structure. I give him the ideas of playing knight here, but I mean, or there perhaps. Okay, bishop e6, attack the knight, probably knight d2. Knight d2, I can go knight f6 with idea to go knight g4. Looks like a good position, somewhat equal probably, roughly. F3 is natural, but that allows rook d3. It's somewhat playable, you know. I will go rook d8 and play on. There. Okay, rook d8. I will be watching out for ideas like takes at some point. I have to make use of bishop h6 coming on the diagonal. All sorts of ideas exist in such positions as long as you have your bishops. Bishop b3 I think is a good move because if he takes, I think I can just take the rook. That wins in exchange. Even possible to do such tactics in endgames. I'm an exchange up, it doesn't necessarily mean my position's great. but it's always good idea to grab material. I will go rook d8 as soon as possible because I don't want my rook to be hanging around too much. Yeah, he doesn't allow such ideas. And yeah, Nimzowitsch's book, absolutely, yes, absolutely. If you have time to read it, go for it. Okay, let's go knight d7. I'm guessing king e2, maybe rook a1 with idea rook a2. Have a good game. Cemil abi, teşekkürler. Teşekkürler Selin. I think it's Selin, I'm not sure. I tried to catch the name over there. I'll go rook there with idea rook a2 to attack this pawn. And rook a2 cannot be attacked, at least it's slightly more safer. And it's pressure on the second rank. So if I can get something maybe on this place. Because if he goes knight c4, that's exactly what I was going to show. You can't take the bishop back because of the second rank stuff. And this is just collapse. I mean, he's just down too many things. Hello, you are sitting, good to know. Is that Jakos? My highest FIDE rating was 2552. You can check it with exclaim FIDE or you can check it with exclaim bio. You can check it with either commands. Bio or FIDE, you can just see it. Gian? Okay. We'll go with Gian. Okay, I can go a3, I can go knight e3. I'll go knight e3. Go. Geçer zaman. Knight c2. Knight c4 was the idea. Okay, whatever. Played it already. A little too late. Can I go bishop g5? Okay, I understand he wants to take, but I can probably just take with the pawn and play on this position with isolated queen's pawn. IQP. Okay, he goes there, which is logical. Okay, few good moves, I think, here. Let's drop this bishop back. Takes with the knight. That's why I dropped it, so he cannot take it with the queen. That was my whole idea. He can go e5. He doesn't. I'll go queen e2 with idea rook ad1, also protecting against e5 push. Cool. Yeah, also playing the IQP out of nowhere. He can take this, but it's too risky. Although he can actually, why not? It's absolutely risk-free. What am I talking about? I said it's risky, but I don't see it. Why? Okay, he doesn't take it. Alright, then I'll drop back to b1. Okay, rook d3, maybe just place the rook somewhere on the third, I don't know. We're gonna make up something at this point. Okay, takes. He has knight f4, but I think I have queen e4. Okay, knight takes. Rook here, maybe. I shouldn't blunder e5, but I don't know how to stop it. Rook on g3, maybe. It was better to put it on g3 right off the bat. Yeah, it's a little too slow. My idea is just go here and then there. Okay, a3, I don't really need it at the moment, so I just kept it for myself. Queen e3 may be useless. Okay, now let's go. He wants to go knight f6, yeah? How about rook h3? I gave him e5, right? I gave him e5. Yeah, it was a bad move by me. Okay, bluff time. Let's just bluff this at this point. You know, you only live once. If he takes, takes down a piece, but up 30 seconds. And he's thinking, so, you know, sometimes you need to do such things. I don't suggest it, but okay, I mean, have a good stream. Thank you very much. Also, this is hanging. Just believe, you know? Just believe. Ah, I thought the rook was hanging all of a sudden. Okay, check and then takes. Attacking this too. And the knight. Okay, at least I got two pawns. Push. And push. That's the only thing I'll do now. Check. B3, C4 maybe. Okay. Yep. How else can I go here? Queen D4, king up. Knight G4, rook E2. Knight F6. Okay, just push. Whenever I have the chance to push the pawn, I'll just push it. Can I push it again? I guess so. If rook H6, I take rook here, I'll just take it again. Yeah. Yeah, I had to flag him at some point, but I think it was more like the good part of flagging. Okay, c4, takes, takes, knight e3 maybe. Okay, I know e5 is a line. Okay, actually I'll go rook a3 and then e6. Let's see. I think this is bad, but I don't remember exactly what the line was. 94. Just sack and play. Sack the exchange off the opening, you know? Down an exchange. Teşekkürler. Queen b6 was mate in one? Yeah, maybe. I just didn't check it that carefully. Bishop takes. I can go f6, maybe? And then knight c3 next move. I mean, it doesn't look that bad, you know, like down an exchange, but okay. I mean, what can I do? Takes that. Okay, this bishop is defending two pawns. I know it's mainly doing like slave work, but okay. I'm gonna take this one if I can. Actually, you know what? Shall I take it or give a check? Okay, check. And then bishop d7 after king c2. If he takes, I think I can give a check. King b1. Maybe knight d2 check. King a1 and then c3. Something like that. Or maybe I should start with. Okay, never mind. No. Okay, knight d2 makes sense. And then maybe just castles. Castles. Rook a7 is a bad move because I have c3 and bishop b2 mate is threatened. It's because like rook a7 looks like it's winning a bishop on the file. Yeah, that's a blunder. Because if he takes the bishop, I have bishop b2 mate. The knight's guarding that. Pawn's gonna defend that. So he has to play rook b7. Okay, he just didn't realize what's going on. He was just not looking at that square at all. Okay, let's go e5. We were doing this pretty much the whole. Let's go g6. Bishop g7. c3 is main move. D6, okay. Bishop d7, normal moves. This is some theory I've been playing all the time. Knight f6, castles, b5, rook e8, I guess, why not? Maybe I have a few options, maybe even. Okay, knight g4 is interesting, I guess. I'll try it. h3 possible? Go the savage. Okay. Let's go back. Maybe I want to go h6 and then f5, f4. Something like that. I can go f6. I can go bishop f6. Bishop f6. Takes. Is he gonna take with the queen or knight? This is around equal. I'm not claiming any advantage. Okay, he takes with the knight. Rook b8. Idea to go b4. Okay, he wanted to go queen h6, so I stopped it with my king. He can probably go d4. I can go f6. He wants to go knight there. Okay, that doesn't really matter. If he goes knight g4, I'll just take it. Oh, he wanted to go f4. I didn't see that idea, actually. If I take, how bad is it? How about go here? That would be one. Takes. Takes. F5 was what I was thinking. It's a little too dodgy, I have to say, what I'm doing. It's not great. I'm not very happy with my play. But I have to continue playing. I mean, I'm somewhat bluffing. D4. Yeah, I can just take. If takes, I'll just go queen e7. Rook f8 is an idea. If he takes, I'll just take anyways. Rook e1 would be a bad move because I have d5 and the rook is pinned. Okay, now I have this long diagonal. He wants to go knight g4 type of stuff. Okay, how about this queen trade? Queen trade is always good when you have the bishop. I mean, he probably has to take it, otherwise I'm gonna take the queen and then go rook e2 or rook e3. So I would guess he has to take. But he's taking too much time, so he's maybe not gonna take. Yeah, I'm gonna take and then go rook e3. I'm also attacking this as well as that. I can go c4. This move I should have not overlooked. Rook e2 was better, therefore. Yeah. Okay, let's play rook e2 and then bishop d7. I missed c4. But it's more about practical moves at this point. I'll take knight d4 maybe. Okay, rook e4. That's a good move. King f8. Rook f4, king there. There. Okay, he has no threats now. Or at least for the moment, you know? Okay, it's too slow. He's too slow on the other side. Still guessing he's too slow. Okay, let's go rook e2. Alright, I will quickly run to the restroom and be right back. I have to. I'll be back. Alright, I'm back. I lost like a minute, but it's more important to relax than play under pressure. Yeah, music is Turkish. I like these songs. I like this band, let's put it that way. Okay, this is typical stuff, I guess. This one I'm not super familiar with. Let's go rook e1, I guess. I'm not very familiar with this line. T4. Check. If knight takes, I guess I have knight g3. If queen takes, I was thinking knight takes d4. I guess I'm attacking the queen. Queen g6. Okay, he's playing fast, so we're probably in some theoretical position or something. I don't know. I'm not 100% sure. Where are we right now? In terms of chess theory? Okay, I'm not a big fan of this position by any means. Knight of four, maybe? Knight of four? If I take, he probably wants to just take my... Okay, let's just take it. Hello, the great man. How is it going, man? The great man. How is it going, man? Okay, if he takes on f4. Bishop e7. Rook e8, I guess. C4. How about that? Okay, I'm attacking this pawn. Rook, what? What is that? What is that move? What is that move? That's a free piece. You better win. I'll do my best. Do my best. Okay, I'm up a piece right now. There's no reason why we should be playing this position. Okay, I'll just collect things. Alright. Face chess, welcome to the stream. Or... This is the good old French. The good old French defense. The well-known main line, the ancient line, which everyone plays, you know, like the whole world knows about this line. Okay, this line I don't actually know. Wait, no one ever played Queen C7 against me. For some unknown reason. Which is strange, actually, because it's such a natural move to play. Okay, maybe just equal position, I guess, that's why. Maybe tiny bit better for white. I highly doubt there is any tiny bit stuff here. Thank you guys for the follows. I appreciate it. Thank you all for the follows. Is this tiny bit better for white? Maybe knight. Okay, maybe not. I don't know. F3, I guess. I would highly doubt. Like, it's probably nothing, yeah? If he takes here, that's the only trick. I'll take the rook with check. Thank you so much, C. Wizzo. Okay, queen b2. Queen d2 was another obvious idea. Okay, king f2 was a little too much. I should say I regret the move. Because he has like queen d6 stuff now, eyeballing this pawn. Okay, he goes there, that's fine. Okay, he was threatening knight g4. Ah, he has knight e4 too, but king g1, I guess. Okay, let's go back. I wasn't happy with that move. 3. Yeah, this is gonna be a struggle to win, if I can actually win. This is very unlikely. But, should always try. That can actually be a weakness if he allows it. I should have just taken that should have just taken that pawn. It's kind of like free. Because queen e7 he would never allow. He cannot allow such things. Queen c4, wait, did he just allow queen e7, queen c1, check. Okay, how about just go b6? No, just put the pawn. Maybe knight d6 coming in. Okay, queen a4. Now he gave me queen e7. Because if he checks me, I just go to h2. He has no more checks. And if he has to play knight e8, he has queen d7. Here I had knight h6. I'm missing tactics right now. It's just bad. Queen c6 loses to that. Okay, he wants to win that pawn with check. There. He can never take that. Okay, knight d6. He can never take that either. Queen here is possible. I'll just take. If he gives a check, I just go king h2. d4. Okay, knight c5. Defending here. I just want to push. He's threatening my queen. That looks like a smart move. Offer queen trade. Queen e7, b7. If he takes my knight, I just promote. That should be game over. Oof. Okay, he's threatening check from the back. Queen here should be reasonable. Okay. Yep. Okay. Cool. Tough game there. Not my favorite type of position, but okay, I'll play. Not a big fan of this. F3 probably, knight d6, or knight f6. Knight d6. This pawn is the problem. Can I go here? That's gonna be a problem all the time. Let's go here. This guy is weak. I should not forget that. Thank you so much for that raid. Oh my god, that's an amazing raid. Now I should not lose focus. I don't know how though. Thanks so much, man. Appreciate it. Wait, did I not play bishop h5? Okay. Welcome, everyone. Playing Arena Kings. One of the toughest events for streamers. But thanks to everyone following right now. In case you know quite a bit of chess. I'm sure you do, actually. I don't know what to play. Do I take or no? I feel like I don't want to respond. Yeah, I'm not going to open the position up. Okay, let's see. Bishop. Okay, that doesn't make sense. G6 maybe. Okay, king g7, and then we'll figure things out. We need to play a bit faster than usual. Okay, bishop d7. My position's kind of bad. So it's important to be aware, but not be too upset about it. Thank you for subscribing, Twitch Prime, thanks so much. I don't know why I don't hear everything anymore. Oh, now I heard it. No worries, man, no worries. Okay, let's go. If I take, what happens? Okay, he straight up wants to mate me, right? How about I just go h6? If he goes there, I'll go there. It's very dodgy what I'm doing. I'm not very happy. No worries, no worries. It's never a distraction. The stream is for good purposes. And since I'm not tilting, it's already a good thing. Okay. I want to go bishop e8 as soon as possible if I get the chance. Okay. Okay, he's also playing this very well. He's just grinding it out slowly, which I hate. But okay, I said slowly, but he decided to sack things now, which is probably just good enough. I don't think I can swindle this. I swindled many things already. Yeah, he wants to push and win. Okay, that's time to call it a day. Yeah. Alright, let's go with another game. Yeah, he played well. He played well. I did lose my streak, which is the big deal. That's the big problem, but I'll try to get back my streak again. Hopefully that's not gonna be the problem. Okay, let's play something a little crazy. What is this theory? Any ideas? Anyone? No one? I mean, I have no clue what we're doing right now with my opponent. But I guess we'll see. If he takes with the queen, though, I have queen e7 check, I think, and then bishop e4. Thank you for all the bits. On to the next. Yes, that's what I will try to do. I'm gonna... Okay, let's take... And then take. Okay. What is this position about? Oof. Okay, so maybe knight f6. He's gonna take that guy, I guess. I would be surprised if he doesn't. Yeah, he takes it. Maybe check. Okay, we somewhat managed to develop our pieces. I'm surprised we did, but we did eventually. That's a good move. I'll try to land my knight on f4. Okay, I'll take this with the queen, I guess. Still trying knight f4. Okay, maybe first bring the rook with like rook e2 ideas as well, because that's not in a hurry. Here b4 I would guess is logical, and d5. Okay, queen b3, knight f4. He's never gonna take that. Impossible. Like, ever. I don't think he's gonna ever take that. Okay, let's just drop back, because I don't want him to take this with check. He can take it, but I have like rook b8. So I actually want to go like rook e2. My arrows are just bad today. That's not what I meant. Okay, what is he doing here? Queen a3, I guess. Oh, queen c3. d4. I mean, this is super dodgy. But I guess he worked it out. Is he gonna go b3? Really? Sounds rough to believe, but that's the only move, I guess. But I don't know how to reply against it. Knight b3, okay. Let's go a5, maybe a4, or actually rook b4 is my threat. Queen d4. That's a good move. Rook f6. Is he gonna take this too? I mean, he can actually. I gave him the chance. G5. Yeah, I'm not playing well. He just takes whatever he sees. Four. If he takes, I take the rook. Because I couldn't take the rook, f6 was hanging. So I'm trying to distract him from all his ideas. Okay, he takes it. He had to, I think. Takes, takes, takes. Threatening mate, queen d4. I think I have to trade queens. All right. Takes, rook takes, only move. All right, let's take here. If rook d7, I can go g4, takes g3. I think I'm quick enough. I'm not sure though. Because I have pressure here. And I do too. I don't know why I lagged over there. Okay. Okay, I'm just lagging right now, which is very upsetting. It is ouch for white, but it's also ouch for my lag. Because if I just lagged and he just moved like 10 minutes ago, that's sad. Okay, that's safe for my king. I know that for a fact. This should be lost completely for him, but I hope connection's not gonna get me. I think he's just gonna flag. All right, he did flag, so I'm fine. I'm not sure what was going on there. Gonna get ready for dinner. All right, enjoy your dinner. Thank you so much, Jonas, for the kind raid. And JPS, thank you so much for the wishes. Yeah, the opening was crazy, and I don't know, I just lost the touch at some point. What is the theory here? They go bishop d2. A3, I guess, okay. Knight h4. Okay, bishop pair versus the knight pair. I always believed in the bishop pair. Although, such positions can get very tricky. The Turkish music is helping. Maybe. I'm not sure. Is it about the mother tongue? Maybe it is. Why not? C3. Okay, he's gonna go C5. I'm like sure about it at this point. Because I don't get the last few moves he played. He's probably just preparing c5. Knight d5. Okay, rook e2. The idea, rook there. I need to find a way to break through his position, which is rough. Okay, I'll just drop back to c1. I know it's a safe square. You still live in Turkey? I am currently in St. Louis. Thank you, Mark. I study in St. Louis University. Okay, let's go crazy at this point. Because I told you, I need to break his position at some point. Okay, he's also doing the same to me. Do I take? Okay, I should take probably. Tefik Chan, thank you for subscribing. I appreciate it. All right, takes. I'm not sure about this though. Push. Queen d5 maybe. That's the good idea, I think here. Queen d5. Queen h5 is also sufficient. Okay, queen g3 maybe, threatening mate. I don't think he's gonna even allow me to give a check, but the mate's never gonna happen. Knight d5, okay. Rook e5. I'm trying to put some pressure on him, really. That's the whole idea. But he has queen g4. Hopefully he doesn't spot. Okay, he spots it. Alright. King g2. I hope I'm not blundering anything. And then king takes. Oh, I gave him check and f6. Yikes. Come on. Okay. F6 takes. Okay, maybe not that bad. But I'm not happy with that. Okay, he doesn't go for it. Attacking the knight. Okay, he actually... Did he blunder this or is he gonna be lucky to escape? Takes. Because I have rook h3. If he goes like knight f6, I have rook h3. He can't take it because of the pin. Okay, knight c3, that's fine. I'll take. Still pinned, and then I'll just go like... yeah, rook h3 is fine. This should be winning, nevertheless. Okay, let's put the bishop here, let it defend the pawn. And then even rook c1, maybe just bring the rook. Yep. Actually, okay, let's go here. Oh, I forgot about that move. Yikes, I'm just playing badly now. Yep, playing bad. Check. Okay, I need to be able to block these pawns, but I'm not sure. Alright, not that bad. Good game. That was good game, but I just confused my opening for some arbitrary reason, and I'm not happy already about my position. I was just trying to play fast, and I just ended up in some bad position. I don't know why I hurried up so much, and now I kind of regret it. But okay, well, what to do? Sometimes such is life. I gave him the pawn, he didn't take it. Alright, so we're both playing somewhat weird chess. No one is taking the other's offer. Okay. I'll do my best. Yeah, it was actually funny because I normally flag very easily. All right, let's go G4, guys. Come on, let's. This is taking desperate measures in here, and don't do this at home. I don't know why I did this. It's just very bad. I don't know where the confidence comes from all of a sudden randomly. Yeah, E5, that's a good move. All right, okay, fine, I'll go back. Take it with the knight. What can I do? Sometimes you have to regret and accept your mistakes. Okay, let's see. Okay, what can I do? What can I do? I don't know what I just did, but looks like a terrible move. He wants to go rook e8, bishop e7. It's funny if he allows that, but nothing happens really. Rook e8, bishop e7, that's what I meant. Yeah. It's funny. That's just it. It's just funny that I win an exchange, but like it's not even that great. I'm trying to complicate the position. It's chess, that's the chess. Something happens. I think my Turkish friends understood what I just referred to. That's the chess. I mean, something happens, everything is. What is this? That's not the chess. Oh, wait, actually, this is not a good move. He has King G8. Okay, he doesn't go for that. Threatening mate, by the way, secretly. I just repeated way too many times. Oof. Yikes. I wasn't aware. I didn't know I repeated way too many times. Yikes. That's kind of sad, actually. Okay. Ay, ay, ay. Because I was trying to flag him, obviously. Okay, we know what I was trying to do. Okay, what is he exactly doing right now? Knight d2, I guess, right? That's the only move. I mean, otherwise, he's gonna get mated. Yeah, I'll just go back. Yes, plenty of emotions in chess, absolutely. It's just, the amount of emotions is just insane. And I feel it all the time. It's either I'm tilting or not. Okay, I'm just going insanely aggressive for no reason. Okay, if he takes, I take. I probably should have just played it calmly. Yeah, time advantage is very important. But I kind of ruined it at some point. I don't know why I did that. What happens if I just go... what happens if I just go knight f3? Because if rook g3, I have mate on f2. I'll tell you that. It's funny, but it's there. And if he goes anything besides bishop, okay, bishop e3 was the only move, he figured it out. Ah, I gave him rook g3. Okay, he didn't see it. Okay, come on, don't blunder things like that. Knight d5, knight d4. Rook g3 was just winning material. Oh my god. Okay, f3 now. Yeah. I misplayed it, obviously. He's gonna take here. I'm gonna just go long castle. YOLO. Let's go. Let's go rook g8 and something. Okay, that's fine. Maybe queen here. I don't wanna lose my queen. If a4, b4. F4, knight g6 actually, I think. Wait, where's my knight? Got stuck in the middle of the board. Okay, 4 b4, 5 h4, there, g8, if bishop a4 I have some things. Bishop g5 to e3. I almost played f6 and allowed bishop e6, and then I remembered Feingold saying never play f6. That's how I figured it out. Queen d6. He's gonna take here. I should not have allowed that either. So many things I shouldn't have allowed in this game, but I did. So, don't allow things which are not supposed to be allowed. If he takes, I take, and h2 is hanging. Takes. Oh, that's blundering. Okay, let's go here. I mean, my position's good. It's just that I'm kind of, like, hinting to blunder so many times. Sacks. This should be winning. Okay, this should be really winning. Because I have this outside passed pawn, you know? I'm just gonna push the outside guy. He forgot about that a pawn. Otherwise, his position's great. But, like, if I promote, you're not gonna do anything on the other side. So he should not have forgotten about that. Okay, I've been playing e5 all the time. So, I mean, after I said that, I was expected to change probably, but no. I just played it again. This is not exactly what I was looking for, by the way. What is your favorite opening? It's probably the French defense. But it's just that the arena format doesn't allow me to play slow openings. I have to go a bit all in. A little bit aggressive. Not necessarily crazy. Not much is going on. That's a good move. I like it. C5 back. Bishop C4 maybe. Bishop D5 is also good. C4 is gonna be a bad move, I think. Bishop C4 is correct. Because if he goes C4, why is the arrow not working? Knight D8 maybe. And Knight Sc6. True, I didn't play f6, so I won. So he has to go bishop c4, which is a good move. And then I can go maybe queen a5, I don't know. Okay, he decides to... Thank you for subscribing, Super Saiyan. 5 months, 5 months. Thank you so much. Maybe I shouldn't have taken on c3, I don't know. Alright, let's go. I wanna go knight d8 anyways. But Kamsky is on a 13 game winning streak. I don't know how I can even stop this guy. d4. Thank you for the bits, 55 bits, thanks so much. If he takes, I can take the rook. I should have just taken on d3 like a move ago then. Queen e2. Wait, so how do I even defend? Knight b8? Pulling things out of nowhere? Just... defending that. And attacking this and that. I gave the pawn up, but... Yeah, not a good decision there. Knight c6. Knight d7 is possible. Or just takes. Takes. Huh, bad position. Once again. Holy moly, thanks so much for all the gift subs. Wow. I missed that. I'm gonna get back to that. Okay, one second. Need to work on something here. Wowzers. He just offered the draw. Oh my god, thanks so much. But I don't know how many gift subs that was, so I'll have to look it up. Oh my god, thanks so much. But you gotta wait. You gotta wait because I have flagging to do. Okay, maybe not flagging, I don't know. Alright, I'll just flag him actually, yeah. Gosh. How many gift subs was that? My god, thanks so much. Twenty. I just took a note so that I can redeem your, give your points, Super Saiyan. Thank you so much. 30 men, I mean, I'm just doing what I have to do. That's how I get my jobs done. You know, sometimes you just have to be relentless. Which is not necessarily dirty work, but yeah. This is a tough arena, by the way. It's just so close right now. No idea who's actually gonna be winning it at the end. Do I take this pawn? Alright, just take it. Whatever. And he just takes that pawn. Seriously. Yeah, Gata is insane. I mean, otherwise it's just like a close game, but Gata Kamsky, you know, like the guy is exponentially taking the lead when we are kind of like trying to catch up. So he's making the game a little harder than it's supposed to be. Okay, he's threatening this pawn, and I almost missed it. Oof. If I have to play that, that's terrible. Play this, but this is bad too. Unhappy about how things are going. Rook e4 is possible. Rook e4, rook e4, bishop f2. That's not good though. I hope he does that. I hope he just loses like his mind and goes for that. Because it's too beautiful that you can't avoid it. You just want to play it, but it's actually a bad move. Because you win a pawn. Actually, you don't, because I'm going to mate him. I'll probably mate him. What happened? Okay, he goes there. He's threatening something here, yeah? He was calculating this, and I didn't calculate, I was just talking, yeah? That's what it was. I was talking, he was calculating. Can I go here? I'm threatening something, but I don't know what. I'm not sure what happens if he goes queen d1. I just take on g6 with mate. Okay, I'm just going crazy now, guys. Check. This I see. This I see. Wait, he's gonna take and then he's gonna take and go rook h4. All right, I see that. Oh no, 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 no. If he takes, I have queen g6. Wait, wait, wait. If I go queen g6 though, he's threatening mate. Oh my god. All right, but I win a pawn in that. Ah, never mind. Just go for the simplest one. Just go for what you know is kind of correct. I like to confuse myself, that's for sure. All right, that's over, buddy. You can resign, we can start a new game. All right, cool. Takes. Is he gonna take with the knight or the pawn? Knight takes is better, yeah. Should d6 me. Okay, d4. Alright, let's go here and then d5. Queen c8, maybe idea, bishop h3. I mean, my arrows are just bad, but you get the idea. Okay, queen c. Ah, never mind. Okay, I need to go like b6 and maybe queen d7, rook c8, something like that. Yeah, there, and then rook c8, and then maybe queen f5, I don't know. Or maybe actually queen d7, knight e7, knight there. Ah, but he has rook c7, I don't want to allow that. I'm not afraid of that, though. But okay, I'll just go rook c8, idea knight e7, maybe knight f5, knight g6, something like this. Okay, that's fine. Go there, if he takes, I take. Also, the knight is kind of hanging if he ever moves the queen. Knight g6, I think is good. Bishop e3, though. Yeah, I should have seen that in advance. Alright, let's go rook c4. If he takes, I take, and he cannot take back because I have the knight hanging on a4. That's a good move, rook c4. Knight b2. Alright, whatever. Sack the exchange. Because I'm not gonna go back with my word. I can't just, you know... I'm gonna go like f5, f4 now. I'm just gonna be like Petrosian, you know? Just put the knight in the middle of the word and hope that it's kind of sound. a4, I can always go a6, but he has to go a4. Okay, now I just go f5. Rook g1 he wants, probably in the long term. Or maybe in the shortest term, like right now. He goes there. Okay, I can go f4, I think. Probably can just take. Alright. Takes, takes. Cool. No, chessically inclined is actually super strong now. I don't know how he did it, but... Oh, I can't go e3 because my knight's hanging. So I'll go... Queen f5, which doesn't necessarily mean I can go e3. Okay, he goes f3. That's a good move. That's a good move. That's a strong move. takes, rook takes. I also have ideas like queen d5. Takes, okay, how about takes? Okay, what happens after here? Takes, I think I just take. If takes, I just take, takes, takes. That's fine. Okay, knight h5. He can take, I'll take that with the rook. Rook e3 maybe. Okay, queen. Oh, I almost played king e4 on move 1, which is sort of illegal. Although it's probably worth trying. I will be adding your points, Super Saiyan. I also owe Emily some points, so I'll have to do that. Don't think that I forgot about it. Ah, he has 94, knight b4. Wait, why can't I move my pieces? Wait, what is going on? Oh. Huh. I almost played bishop g5 pre-move because of a glitch. Oh, imagine he takes on d3 and I play bishop g5. Oof. You'll... Yeah, for sure. If you want to learn how to spot tactics that fast. Queen c4, rook c1. Queen d4, bishop c5, attacks the queen, attacks the rook. This is even shocking me, you know? Like, sometimes I can just see everything in, like, seconds. And then the other days, I just don't see, any part of the board. Okay, queen h7 is so natural to play, yeah? Yeah, let's go. Threatening this. If... Okay, f6? Thanks for that, queen. And... Are we still playing? No way. No way we're still playing. That's it. Kamsky again, 17 game winning streak. I mean, I think this guy should not be allowed to play. He's way too strong. It's just like no one has chances. No one has ever got close to attempting to beat him. Mm. Do we give up the exchange that frequently? I just won one, but I sacrificed on the previous game. So, I don't know. Base chest with the gift points. Thank you so much. I don't exactly recall Bishop e3, so I would guess this is the reason why. Well, I'm gonna be giving him points as well from the gift subs, so he should almost be there. I just gave him G, yeah, that for nothing. Okay, I should have played G6. I should generally be more careful. It's kind of not my style to be that careful. Almost. Oh my god, I'm just playing so bad now. Ah, wait, actually, it doesn't quite work. Maybe it does. He almost had queen takes rook, which wasn't fully working, but it was close. Threatening queen d1. Also knight takes, by the way. Tough position for him to handle. I would actually love to go to the restroom now. He gave me knight takes. He also gave me queen d1. I don't know what stops queen d1. But I'll just play it safe. Yeah. I think it's better to go safe on this case, yeah. It's just a much wiser decision. Just converting it to something I know is winning. Promotes to a knight. I mean, otherwise it's almost stalemate, yeah? Otherwise it's almost stalemate. Yeah, I know chess guy. Your name is Skylar, right? So I can call you Skylar too. I mean, if I promote rook or something else, it's just stalemate. So. Skylar, yeah. I thought your parents were Turkish. Am I wrong? Or am I completely insane? I thought there was something, yeah? Actually, that was a terrible move. Your dad's side, yeah. So your last name, your family name should be in Turkish, I would guess. I gave him this pawn? I didn't. If he takes, I take... Oh my god, why am I so lucky today? Takes rook d5. It's just insane how lucky I am today. I have to run to the restroom though. I hope he resigns at some point. Okay, I'll just take the queen. And then rook d8, just trade the rooks. Alright, how about we trade the knights too? E6, knight f6. And then the bishop's just gonna dominate. Otherwise, I can give a check and trade it off anyways. Alright, I'll run to the restroom. I'll be back. Ah, it's Tunç. Nice. Lost another minute. Should be 30 minutes. Should be displayed on the screen. He has queen h5. I have to go knight f6 back. No, actually, I could have gone g6. just like now. Fd8. Bishop f6. Actually, I need this rook here. And I need the other rook on d8. That's what I figured. That rook fda was too smart. Too smart for my head. I can take it. Or probably takes is just too much. h5 feels too much too, but I'll play it. If he goes g4, then I take and go e5. So I hope he goes g4. Thinking it's beautiful, but it's just way too risky. Oh, that's still out of date? No, not out of date, out of name. Okay, I need to fix those. Thanks so much. Yeah, so you guys can't redeem anything probably. Huh. Yeah, I totally forgot about some things. It's not easy to change up a lot of things in one go, but thanks for the reminder. I will work on that. G4 now is good. I have to take, and then here takes. Queen c7 doesn't do anything. He just goes h5. Ay, ay, ay. I'm just playing with fire now. Yeah. Let's take here. At least to kind of like scare him. Queen c6, maybe threatening something, which actually I have no threats whatsoever. Okay. But he was clearly. Okay, takes. If he takes, queen g2 is mate. So he's not gonna fall for that, obviously. But what? Oh my goodness, that's mate. You never should trust your opponents. You know, that's a very important tip. Don't trust your opponent. They can blunder mates in one. I thought he's not gonna blunder it, but maybe Kamsky now. And Kamsky, 20 game winning streak, where is he going? Straight flexing. 25 more minutes indeed, yes. I wanna go g4, bishop g2. Ah, but g4 is not good in this line. I don't know, I just played it anyways. Okay. Well, you know what? I guess we have to play this. Castle's bishop f6. Takes, and the knight's trapped. Bishop f6 now is still good. I'll go queen d2 though. Ah, he wants to go bishop d7 and then long castle. Alright. Since he wants to long castle, I invite him to castle long. If he does, I'll just take. Takes. Long castle would just be terrible, and then knight d5, he loses his queen. Come on, buddy. Castle long. Let's go. That's your whole idea, so you better do it. Oh, come on. Now I'll go e3. I'm actually gonna castle short. The subs, I don't have a command for it, but it's always displayed on the screen, Super Saiyan. So that's supposed to be 60. Sharkima, thank you for that raid. I am... Okay, if he goes knight b5, I think I even have knight e4. Ah, no. Knight e4 is a terrible move. But I'm pretty sure I have bishop... Oh, knight b5, bishop takes e7. Oh, that's beautiful. Because if he takes with the king, knight d5. And if he takes with the knight on c3, yes. If he takes on c3 with the knight, bishop b5, bishop b4, and then I attack the knight. Too good today. I'm doing okay, Sharkima. How are you? Knight c3, bishop b4. If king takes e7, knight d5 takes queen a5. Okay, he just throws a random move. I'll take it. I think it's random move, yeah? Knight c3, bishop b4. Because he doesn't have knight e2 checkmate in any line. So that's cool. Okay, that's a bad position for him. Alright, I'll trade the rooks and then take the queen and then take the... Alright, good game. Thanks for the follow. Sorry, can't read your name right now. Actually, you know, queen b6. Yeah, I'll take that for sure. Rook d1. Let's go a4. Just fix that pawn for the time. f3 as well. With the idea bishop there takes and maybe just control. Okay, he doesn't allow that. I'll go bishop f4. D5 takes. Knight E4 takes. Check king F3. I should have an extra pawn here. It should be 3. If takes, rook takes. C4. Takes. Rook c3, I guess, is good. I'm not sure about rook c3. Okay, let's take with pawn. If b5, c5. Okay, he goes there. Rook in. Threatening rook b6, rook b7. Check doesn't help, right? The check is not that bad. F5 maybe, but F5 I can just take. Okay, he doesn't go that. Push? Maybe? Push? I guess he'll go king to D, king to C5. King E5, wait a second, rook E7 check wins. Woo! Rough. I could have taken the pawn too, yeah. And then d6 also wins. Okay, this is getting a little too much from my opponent. You can't play like this, I'll tell you that. It's just, you're playing with the fire. Just literally, like, playing with it. I mean, you might be fine. But it's still dangerous to do that, no? I mean, I could have just taken this pawn. Okay, maybe I overestimated. Fine, fair. But still, you know, it just looks too much to push all those pawns. I'm just way too high, that's why almost no rating actually changes. From some players, obviously, not all. Whatever deserve. Okay, can I go d5? Ah, but the rook is hanging. So I'll go c3 with idea d5. So the bishop is defending the rook. I'm just doing some weird geometry. And obviously, if he takes, I just take. Okay, I'm not too high. I'm too high to my compared to my opponents. That's what I mean. Otherwise, I'm not high at all. It's just 27 something. Highest queen e5. How many losses? I only lost 1.5 points, actually. Rook b5 is incoming, by the way. Oh my god. Arrows. I lost 1.5 points, okay. Kamsky lost 1. And I lost 1.5. Castles. Rook there, there. That's it. What line is he gonna go for? Rare. Senden daha güzel kimseydin adım ben. Senden daha özel kimselere de bakmadım. Aklımdan geçen kimseydin adım ben. Senden daha güzel. Senden daha güzel. Senden daha güzel. Senden daha güzel. Oldum darbeder. JPS in the building. Welcome to the stream, sir. Yeah. All right, let's play fast. He wants to put the knight there. That's bad. Oh, I'm two pawns down. Yikes. I didn't realize I was two pawns down. And he's gonna trade the rooks, yeah? That's a problem. I played King F1. Ah. A little bit more, if only he didn't have that extra second. What is the theory in this line? Not quite familiar with it. At least I ended the streak, yeah, but I also ended my own streak. That's the bad part. There's 10 more minutes. I just have to continue winning and Krikor now winning miraculous games in the last few minutes. I think I jinxed myself. I said I was playing too good today. That move I missed. Okay, I see what he's up to. Oh, shoot. Yikes. Okay, I can't give a draw. Yeah, maybe I missed something, but I was trying to check the clock mainly. I have to be kind of fast if I really want to win this game. All right, I gave the dark squared bishop, but I think he doesn't have enough counterplay against it. I'm just gonna go. Five. Why not rook a8 actually? Alright. That knight's just like the lord in the middle of the board. Okay, let's go. Okay. Threatening Queen G2. If Rook G1, Knight F2, Knight G4 wins. Threatening Rook H2 and the Queen. I had Queen D8, Rook E4, Maiden 2. Ay, ay, ay. Missed Maiden 2. Okay, I'm not gonna miss it now. Cool. I think that's the end of the arena, pretty much. I had bishop e7, but it's not gonna matter anyways. I missed it. Oh, he hangs the rook. Well, I don't think he's gonna resign, though. He doesn't really have to be a gentleman, because I wouldn't, so, and it's not even sure I'm gonna win this anyways, but okay, Creek Core finished at 74, so, okay, I guess I'm gonna finish second unless something miraculous happens and the, Yeah, that's the end of it, and I finished second. I finally did something. Kamsky just played way too good. I mean, wait, I scored 23 and 23 out of 25. Kamsky scored 24 and a half out of 26. So he lost only 1.5 points, and I lost 2. Not that bad. Oh, good morning, Dad. My dad. Okay, glad the song is over too. Yeah, I mean, against Kamsky, I couldn't flag him, but I don't think it would have changed the tournament that much, honestly. Ellerine sağlık kral, teşekkür ederim. Yeah, that was not that bad. At least I played well. I mean, I felt like I played good chess. That's what made me happy. I was playing good chess, and yeah, it was more important to play good chess, and actually it paid off. Obviously, if you play good chess, it pays off. So before I end the stream, let me just give the points out to everyone who deserved. Super Saiyan and Emily, so I have to give points to those two. And after that, should be good to go. Who are we raiding? Let me see who is streaming right now. I would really love to raid someone. Who am I gonna raid? Who is continuing their stream? Thanks for the congrats and all that. Alright, I'll see who is streaming before I... before that, I need to give points. Alright, I should add the points to Super Saiyan, so he has them. Alright, time to give points to Emily. King's Bishop? Alright, I can raid that. Yeah, he's a cool guy. Alright. Let me give points and then I'll raid King's Bishop. Is he streaming? I gotta go, yes, John. I have to do some chess work myself. I need to work on my own chess. So, King's Bishop. Have a good night, everyone. Just gonna end it on this note. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you in another stream. On Wednesday is Turkish. You guys don't have to show up if you don't know Turkish, but you can just say hi. I will also be speaking in English. So, have a good one, everyone, and I'll see you on another stream. Take care, and bye.